described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
The Field Museum presents Natural News from the Field Museum, Episode 3.
Hey, and welcome back to Natural News from the Field Museum. Today's stories include exciting dinosaur discoveries, things that suck, and the importance of not becoming a parasite in any long-term relationships you may have. Let's go.
Old photos of people working in sciences have the titles geology, botany, zoology, and anthropology. Title, Natural News from the Field Museum, Emily Graslie.
Boy, that sucks. Fish's collection manager, Kayla McMahon, and co-authors recently had a publication in the occasional papers of the Museum of Natural Science from Louisiana State University about something that sucks, literally. Hypostomus niceforoi is a species of suckermouth armored catfish that is found in Andean streams in Colombia, Venezuela, Ecuador, and Peru. But this new paper reveals that the species has recently been collected from Lago Nicaragua in Nicaragua. And given the big geographic leap and saltwater barriers, the fish probably didn't swim there, but it may have flown, at least part of the way.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.